You ever wondered what the best conditions are to store your cannabis seeds? Well, here at DeBacco University, we're going to answer that question looking at some scientific literature, looking at cannabis seeds in particular, and how best to store them for the greatest longevity. All right, let's get into the video on how to store your cannabis seeds. So first off, here is the reference article. So this kind of can give you that more detailed information if you want to look at the actual article. Here I'm going to provide you with a brief overview of this article. So first off, how does storage temperature impact seeds? Well, this study was performed on cannabis seeds, so great for no need to make any analogs or any comparisons. It was actually done on cannabis seeds. Lengths measured in centimeters were compared across the following number of storage months. So there was basically zero storage months, 3, 6, 9, 12, 18, 24, and up to 36 months in this study. In addition, each storage month, the moisture content of the seeds was also evaluated, and moisture content of the seeds was 5, 7, 8, 10, and 12%. This was performed across three different storage temperatures: ambient, where it started off at 10 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Fahrenheit in the winter months, and then went up to 40 degrees Celsius or 104 degrees Fahrenheit in the summer, and then fluctuated between those two. Others were stored at a consistent 15 degrees Celsius or 59 degrees Fahrenheit, and another set was stored consistently at negative 20 degrees Celsius or negative 4 degrees Fahrenheit. So this ambient storage conditions, where there was those difference between the winter and the summer months, this continual temperature fluctuation did reduce the storage time across all seed moisture contents. Only 5% moisture content seeds were able to have germination past 9 months of storage. And here we see the seedling length in centimeters measured. We can see only that 5% had any sort of basic germination beyond 9 months. All the other 7, 8, 10, and 12% moisture, basically they all essentially perished or became non-viable after that 6 month time frame there. Now, those stored at a consistent 15 degrees Celsius or negative 20 degrees Celsius. Under these temperatures, if the moisture content of the seeds was under 10%, seedling growth could still occur for up to 36 months of storage. However, if the moisture content is 7% or less, then seeds have similar germination seedling lengths there, which is an important note. So what does this mean? We're talking that kind of drier the seed, the better. We're noticing at those higher moisture content above that 7%, we're seeing a noticeable drop off in the seedling lengths in centimeters as those storage months progress at both the 15 degrees Celsius and also the minus 20. Of course, to less extent the minus 20 compared to the 15 degrees Celsius. So when we're talking about this seed moisture, you might be wondering, well, what seed percent moisture are my seeds? Well, if you're purchasing seeds, you should be getting some sort of information with the seeds that you're purchasing. As a result, you typically can find the moisture content. These are just two random examples I pulled off the internet. We could see here, though, this one has a moisture content of 3.68%, and this one 2.31%. If we go back to the data we were just looking at, you notice those numbers are well below the 5%, so that's a good sign that those are quality seeds that have the potential to germinate to 36 months and beyond, assuming proper storage of their environmental conditions that you keep them under. So in the great scheme of things, you know, the kind of summary here, how should you be storing your cannabis seeds? What's the best conditions to go through and store? Well, low moisture content seeds under 10%, with 5% being suggested, is advised. Cool conditions, which would be under 15 degrees Celsius or 59 degrees Fahrenheit, and also dark conditions would be advised. If you're looking, though, to keep your seeds for the long term, then taking the extra step to store seeds in an environment that is minus 20 degrees Celsius or minus 4 degrees Fahrenheit is justified. So you get that increased odds of germination and producing a seedling as far out as you can. So very important if you're looking at storing those seeds for a long duration of time there. So again, this again shows some comparisons here. Effect of the moisture content in storage period, percent germination at ambient storage, which is where it was fluctuating. You can see it drops pretty quickly, 15 degrees Celsius, and then minus 20. You can see that being the most consistent in both conditions here. This is the effect of seed moisture content and storage period on seedling length. And again, A representing those ambient conditions, was fluctuating summer and winter times, and then the 15 degrees and then the minus 20 degrees Celsius there. So again, hopefully this helps provide some scientific literature and research background to what temperature and moisture content should be looking for your seeds for the greatest germination and over the longest period of time.